folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this wacky but wonderful thing is a Vox Starstream Bass. I'm not gonna lie, to look at, when you see it on the wall or see it in pictures, it looks like a part of the Millennium Falcon. It's absolutely crackers, but when you pick it up and when you play it, you realize this whole thing has been designed to be one of the most easy basses to play on the entire planet. And that's whether you're standing up or sitting down. This is the lovely variant with two jazz bass style single coils. It also comes with one big old humbucker as well. This super innovative design makes the bass really lightweight and gives it awesome body balance. So when you're playing it, everything feels like it's where it should be, if that kind of makes sense. It's not too big, it's not too bulky, everything sits exactly where you'd expect. And no matter where you move as well, the whole body is contoured. Well, the plastic outer ring is contoured in such a way that no matter where your style is, where you play your bass, no matter how high it is, how low it is, again, whether you're sat down or standing up, it's just a joy to play. Because it's contoured in such a way as well, it feels like a small body bass. It feels very compact, even though there's still like a general bass size here, so it's not too unfamiliar whether you sat down with it on your knee. Also helping with playability, it's a shorter scale. It's only 30 inches, so it is a compact bass in that sense as well. The body itself, well, the middle part of the body anyways, is made from wood. It's got a poplar center and these beautiful ABS plastic molded wings, which is super unique. As you can see, the wings themselves are attached through the neck here and the dual strap button down the bottom. So again, there's options here depending on where you like your strap. The bolt on neck is maple with a glorious purple heart fingerboard with 21 frets. Up the headstock, you'll see a proper old school retro Vox headstock too. It comes with a super cool Vox branded gig bag as well. Where is it? So you're ready to hit the road right out the gate with your Starstream bass. Some of the cool modern features: the truss rod adjustment is down at the body itself as opposed to up at the headstock. Another modern touch for an extremely modern looking, playing and sounding bass. One volume for each of the J bass pickups and one master tone control. And those pickups themselves, these are some of my favorite pickups to have in a bass because they deliver a lovely crisp high but have all the lows you'd expect. It features a 38 mil nut, so this neck feels very familiar for you bass players out there if you pick it up, even though it is compact and shorter scale. The bridge itself, the strings go through the back and there's four individual saddles to adjust the action of the strings. And I think that's it. The neck itself is satin and it's very smooth under your hand. So this bass is great for beginners out there because it's an easy bass to play. It's a great bass because it comes with a gig bag and it's shorter scale for the guys and gals that want a nice bass to throw in the back of the car when they go away with family, when they're on tour and they want a nice bass for the hotel room. This is the perfect bass for that. This is just the bridge pickup now. It's a bit more of a gnarly tone. Contrast, this is just the neck pickup. And what's cool about having two volumes is you can blend them together and find a sweet spot. And because there is a cutaway, but there's not really a cutaway, it's just an extra bit of plastic, you can get to that 21st fret, no problem at all. The tone down now. when you want to get your Pino Palladino on. As a dude that's mostly a guitar player, this is one of the easiest basses to play. It's much easier than something like a massive, ridiculous Thunderbird or something, which is very cool, but when you want to transition, so my third thing is this is a great bass for the guitarists out there that want a bass for the studio, which isn't going to feel too unfamiliar. So that, ladies and gents, I think is all the sights, specs, and sounds I have on the amazing Vox Starstream Bass. It's blown my mind. I didn't know what to expect when I picked this up, but it's a glorious thing. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. Would you rock one of these? Would you get the one with a single humbucker? I think there's a guitar variant as well. It looks like it deserves to be in the National Space Station, but it's just an awesome thing to play for all the multitude of reasons that I've spoke about, but let me know how you'd use it down below in the comments. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Vox Starstream Bass, or any Vox for that matter, even the amplifiers, you know, remember those Vox AC amplifiers, get yourself to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.